One lifting.
Two lifting. Three.
Reaper, Phantom 1, can you pass us and just check out the LZ area around Rivet?
Sure. Seems to be clear.
Cool, we're coming in. One balancing. One balanced. One flaring.
One gone right. Correction.
One lifting east.
Two lifting east. Three lifting east. Damn it, somebody left their MFD open.
You know how to fix that in flight?
From the pilot's seat, no.
You wanna know how?
I'd love
is
to.
Is this a toggle monitor?
Toggle monitor toggles it on your side.
Yeah.
The way you fix it is, while you're flying, you swap to co-pilot, take controls, toggle it off, then swap back to pilot.
Okay. I mean, I figured you could do that, but it's like...
Go on, try it, we're watching.
We won't tell anyone. Now that's not true. Recorded for posterity. You did it, didn't you? Yeah, I did.
Did you forget to take controls first?
No. I did it fine going over there, and then I missed going back. And had to do it again, and lost half my...
Alpha Phantom 1.
Go for Alpha.
Just remember, you gotta interact with the devices to pull the packet.
There's a few tent close to the south of the compound. One south, one southeast.
Cappy, we're going to try to get all three birds on this construction site to lift so.
Copy that. Let me know when you're ready for extract.
Alright, Cappy, so the plan is we're gonna lift directly off of the construction site.
Copy that.
Just looking at LZ Blueberry, which we'll do after this pickup. I'm thinking we'll just fly west down the MSR and then break off into one of the north-south facing side roads. Two.
Sounds like a good plan.
Three.
Be advised for, sounds like we're planning on picking up on top of the construction site. Be advised, your egression needs north-south or south-north, there's a crane on the side of it that'll make it tricky coming in that direction.
Copy, crane on the east side, we'll come in from the north to make it easier.
Cappy, start prepping the birds for liftoff, estimate a couple minutes before we can do pickup.
Copy that. About how long would it take for y'all to get here right now?
We could be there in like a minute and 30 seconds.
Can you stage the north about 30 seconds out?
Yep, can do.
Cappy, have birds. Cappy, have the birds on 1 minute final.
We're
ready. Ready. Cut them. To clarify, do you want them coming in right now? Alright, bring it in.
One balancing. One balanced. Crane is on the left side, so just watch your rotors. I'll land as far south as I can.
Two. Three.
One, flaring.
Birds coming in now.
One something south.
Two's lifting south.
Three is lifting south.
Alpha's command, just to clarify, LZ Blueberry and the police station is our next objective.
What are your 50 cal defendants north?
Shink edging 3.
We're just gonna go around here. We'll loop around and land north of Blueberry. One half layer left. Watch for trees and poles. One lifting west.
Two lifting west. Recommended you take it north from there.
Three lifting west.
Back, Phantom 1.
Semper Fec.
Looking at the objective, we can probably do a pickup from the rooftop of the police station.
Copy that, I'll keep that in mind.
Either that or the south side on the road.
Got 50 cals to the north of the police station. Approximate mark going in.
Phantoms will hold off to the southeast of the city.
Alpha, this is Fleet.
2-3, we're just going to act as early warning for the Americans, see what they sent their way.
If anything heavier than a Humvee rolls out, though, y'all should bail.
No, we can take a Humvee. I got an MP5.
What's our ROE on the Americans?
They are bad dudes.
Yeah, you're clear to engage.
Cappy, start organizing the birds in.
Imperium to the southwest. Imperium, then.
Phantom's at the stage to pick up.
Copy that.
The roof of the police station is still the primary, yeah?
Affirm. For now.
Copy.
Cappy, have birds about 30 seconds out.
They're station ready. Yeah, gonna recommend a northerly approach again.
Approach, we are stationed to the north. On you go.
Cappy, correction, probably make that a minute before we're ready to lift.
Copy that.
2 and 3, when we go in, I will land in the center. 2, you will land on the left, and 3 on the right.
2.
3.
Cappy, bring him in.
Bring it in.
Inbound. Bouncing. One bounced. One clear. One is going over the top.
Apache?
One's lifting east.
2's lifting east.
FAC, Phantom 1, what's the next objective?
Next objective is
the park.
Affirm, park LZ Bananas, southwest park.
Q Cap, can we arrange to get a resupply fire team medical between objective Willow and the fourth objective?
Yep. Yeah, we'll pull resupply crates when they land.
Okay, turn three. We're gonna land the LT Bananas, probably short of the gas station. When you land, make sure someone pulls the crate that's on your bird.
Three.
Okay, we're gonna right turn, follow the road all the way in. One is flaring. One's lodging. Remy, crates, 2 and 3.
Is lifting out northeast. 3, you're good to lift. 3's lifting.
Adam 3 is going to go off station.
Copy.
There's an American troop truck coming at you from the north.
3's back on station, regrouping.
Fact, can we get a Reaper run on that EI in the park?
Reaper, can you get eyes on the EI mark in the park?
Yes, I can see that.
You're clear to engage any EI in that vicinity.
Copy.
Way to your stuff.
Had my hands off the wheel for a sec.
Have we gotten that gun run on the EI in the park?
Yeah, it just came through. Alright, I'm not seeing any more targets in that area, so hold fire for now. There's a Humvee on the northeast side of the park. I'm going to get an approximate mark on it. Humvee approx mark.
Copy, I'll take a look.
Back. We got another mark coming for another Reaper run.
Copy that, Lemonhead.
Mark HE.
Cooper, do you have eyes on the HE mark?
Yep.
Alright, if you got it, there, do you have rockets right
now? Nope.
Okay. Stand by, let me see if I can give you a better target. Reaper 1, can I get a east to west run right down that MSR through the middle of the park?
Sure.
MG Bait, I'm bringing in Reaper along the center of the park. I see a bunch of DI right along there.
Copy.
Also, he does not have rockets.
Copy. Back advise when Reaper's finished.
Reaper, did you make that run there?
I did. I don't see anything else worth running on right now.
Got it. Yep, Reaper's clear. You're good to move in. Or to clarify, Reaper is not making runs on that. You are clear to move it. Help.
Copy, back.
Northwest of the park.
Back. Back. Get the birds in on 32nd final to PZ Eshnuna. We're going to use the main road in the park.
Copy that. Recommend a west to east approach for this one. And if y'all can stage about 30 seconds off, due west of that, it'd be good.
Copy, we're staging just west of the river by the hospital.
Perfect.
There's at least one M2 Humvee up currently, I'm trying to deal with it.
Objectives.
Got it.
That M2 Humvee is done. There's probably another.
Roger, I figure we'll do, yeah, resupply on the very last point.
Got it. Air standby.
Back. As soon as we kill the fire team to a south, we'll be lifting.
Copy that. Alpha, that Southern Fire Team taking care of? Bring it in.
Copy. I'm assuming that second M2 was dealt with.
Yeah.
Two and three, we're just gonna follow the main road all the way in.
Two.
Three.
As you come in, there'll be a light pole on the right side. If you land directly on the road, that'll provide the most cover.
Copy, directly on the road.
Bridge coming in now.
One, sorry. One's lifting northeast, they'll make a right turn.
Two, are you lifting? Two's lifting. Three. Alright, for the next objective, we're doing objective hotel. We're going to be attempting a rooftop insertion. Reaper, we're going to need you to cover us as we insert on the roof. Clear out any EI on it.
Reaper copies, I'll go take a look. Hotel roof is clear.
Got that, man. Taking it.
We're gonna bias the west side. I'll land on the right.
Copy.
While bouncing.
There's a heavy gun somewhere around here. I cannot find it.
Copy. We'll test the waters. Be ready to wave. And watch the windows. One flaring.
Shots north and south.
Bound south.
Two's lifting south. Three south. The reports of cannon fire to the north of the objective.
One's an RTB for fuel, and I'm assuming you two already need it as well.
Affirm. Technical gear north, Reaper. patch now.
Cappy, we've confirmed no packets here. Have the birds set up for another pickup on the rooftop of the hotel.
Cap that. Jell RTB to grab resupply.
We're refueling.
Copy that. Just heads
2 minutes,
up, birds are refueling. Stand by, they'll be back in a couple. Go ahead and grab a an extra fire team and medical, replace the ones that y'all dropped off.
Roger, 2-3, grab what you had before.
Reaper's off station, rearm refuel.
Alpha, be advised, Reaper's off station for rearm refuel.
On the west-southwest side in an inaccessible room. When they make their approach, make sure they do not come in from the west.
Copy that.
Phantoms are staging west of the hotel.
Alpha's back, are y'all ready to be picked up?
Yep.
Air, recommend a southerly approach.
Copy, southerly approach. Once Reaper's on station, we'll be good.
Yep, that's what I was gonna say, wait for Reaper. Alright, Alpha, give about 1 minute for pickup. Cal reported to the north of the hotel.
Anyone has eyes on?
Reaper's on station.
Bam, just free to bring it in.
Copy, inbound from the south. 10-3, I will land right.
Phantoms are inbound to south, give it 30 seconds.
And we'll land on the south side of the roof. Okay. Oh, south and west. One balancing. One balanced. One flaring. Land on the west side, you two.
Do not land in front of the open door. Fuck, three's off the anti-talk.
Good luck, three.
Three, you're gonna be the last to lift. One outbound south.
Oh yeah. Choose lifting south.
Do you feel confident with landing without your anti-talk?
What's the next LZ?
No, LZ Limes, it's pretty open.
Yeah.
Alternatively, we could just land at LZ Larsa to the west. It's your call.
We'd recommend not landing at Larsa. We were just engaging enemy around that area.
Okay, never mind. Limes is pretty big, alright, so you should be okay.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna swim back around and we'll approach it from the south. I'll keep this turn, it's pretty wide for you.
Appreciate it. If you're not comfortable with it on approach and wave, we can always find an open area out here and transfer so you can go back and fix and we'll drop whoever. Sounds good. Alternatively, there's an area just east of there that's maybe even more open. You can just drop them there, it'll be fine. Line should be fine. If something happens on ingress to that, we'll reevaluate.
Drop back if you need the extra space. We're gonna turn north of the park. One bouncing. One bounced. I'll land as far north as I can.
Oh, we're dropping crates.
Just for one.
I'd like all crates, people.
Nicely done, three. Alright, stay on the deck for your crates.
One, yours got pulled. Two, yours got pulled.
One going east.
Two, three, yours pulled. Two, are you up? May I recommend you go back and repair 3?
Yeah, 3's on CB.
Nah.
That was fun.
The Apache medical crate has been dropped off at resupply.
Is that just EI or trucker?
There's a UAZ and another truck. It's a few scattered infantry now.
Copy that.
Adam 3's back on station.
Copy that.
They have brought a striker out.
Oh, it's getting so much fun time.
Alpha, be advised, we've got a striker coming in from the north.
Copy.
Striker should be down.
Got that. Reaper managed to disable the Striker. Alpha, be advised that we got contacts coming up to the east.
Can we get Reaper to engage these EI at the EIFT mark northeast corner of the base?
Reaper, I think you're already engaged in this, but yeah, anything coming through that east entrance is free fire. Northeast side of the compound. 15 northeast side of the compound. ASL, be advised, EI times 2 to your southeast. ASL, you up?
Yeah, sorry, copy.
Reaper, we need a fire mission on that eastern free fire zone.
Copy.
There's a troop truck on the northern road, it's been marked. And an EI fire team.
Alpha 1, you still around? Or sorry, ASL, you still around?
Phantom 1.
A1 looks like they're at the ASL body. We might have contact with them shortly.
This is Alpha Lead now. Engine Bates dead. This is 1 King Charge.
Hi, this is Phantom 1. Can you, find out whether FAC is alive or dead.
Need assistance on platoon now. About to be dead.
FAC is about to be dead, so you can sort with Alpha.
Down there, 3-3. Roger, try and make it southeast if you can't copy, but good luck. Alpha Phantom 1. Alpha, Phantom 1.
Command, this is Alpha. We are rallying up on your HQ platoon mark.
Air, just as a heads up, I'm somehow still alive. It's pretty rough in here. Reaper, you're clear on anything outside the base. Targets of opportunity. Go for it.
Cap, are you by the silo slash the that concrete building?
Say again?
You're by the concrete building in the middle, correct?
The one with the big radar on it.
Roger. We're standing by, so if you want to get picked up from there, just call us. Picked up from there, just call us in and we'll...
Reaper, you're clear on anything outside of the radar building. Mark somebody who needs to rejoin the platoon. We got about a squad between him and us. Try to focus on the area between him and us.
Okay.
Purple circled area.
Yeah, squad's about to breach the compound on the north side.
Phantoms, I need to stage to the north, like, as close as you can, maybe to the west. You should come in from the south or the north, then. LZ is going to be just west of the place where we currently are. I'm going to mark it.
Copy, we see it. Are you in contact from the west?
We don't have vision... Oh, wait, hold on. We don't have great eyes to the west.
Well, we haven't seen anything to the west, so we might approach from the west.
Got that.
We see you though, we can come in whenever you...
Alright, bring in one, Phantom 1. Just one at a time.
Roger, Phantom 1 in there.
I wish I could get an actual proper fire rate from these things.
You're not coming in. Stay,
Popping purple smoke by the LZ. Try to land more on the northeast side.
I think Rico might have missed the part where we weren't going in.
You guys aren't coming in, wave off. Yeah.
Bring Phantom 2 in.
2, come in.
Two's on the way in.
Get in. One is lifting south.
Yep, lift. Two on the same LZ, correct?
Two, bring it in towards the green smoke.
Green smoke, eyes on.
There was contact west, that's why I've been behind the silo.
Did we get everyone?
Three standby, man. Three standby, we may still have one on the ground.
Chop him above it.
One guy marked on the corner.
This guy's firing into his building. I'm not going to be able to land there without Reaper dealing with him.
Copy that. Reaper, work with FAM 3, see if you can get anybody out.
There's two guys just fine, yeah. Okay, center, let's have a clear.
West, clear the SV.
I'm doing what FAC has asked me to do.
No.
FAC is using optics to ID anything and radio.
There's a dead friendly inside.
Commit. Lift.
One's RTP.
Two's RTP.
Three RTP.
You know what? I'm good. You guys have fun in there.
We will.
You good? You good?
See, you got it.
That was scary.
You got the music in you. Reaper's coming in too, though. Maybe.
exhaust for a